KEW Technology's mission is to deliver well beyond fossil fuels and be able to really and truly contribute towards a net zero future.
I've started out exploring the world of renewable energy 15 years ago, roughly. A lot of waste was still going to landfill across Europe. And I thought, look, there has to be a better way than to bury it or burn it. And so started coming up with a system purely out of curiosity to try and do that. And 15 years later, here we are.
Our underlying technology, which we've innovated and optimized, is advanced gasification. It can be used for many end applications as a gas to replace, for example, natural gas or coal products in energy-intensive industries such as glass making, steel making, or pulp and paper manufacturing. Or it can be converted into transport fuels that can go into our cars and planes and help decarbonize transport applications as well.
I'm an engineer by passion. By training also, but mostly by passion. Our Sustainable Energy Centre is a world-class facility. It allows you to take any material which contains carbon, so anything like waste, biomass, wood, renewable materials, end-of-life fossil materials, and it breaks those complicated molecules that you can't do anything with, that you literally put in the bin, and turn them into useful molecules. So it's a technology that kind of allows you to recycle chemically.
Advanced gasification does not only produce low carbon products, but it's also one of the very few technology pathways that can deliver negative carbon energy products too.
We all love our inventions, right? You have an innovation which you've not seen in the marketplace before, so you think that holistically the whole function, the whole unit, or the whole machine is patentable. So where Stuart came in is to look at it and say, okay, what are the actual essentials here of the things you need to protect, and what else is just kind of consequential?
One of the key things that a patent attorney is looking for is, I need to be able to understand what your invention is so that I can protect it for you. What are your aims? What are your goals? What are you trying to protect? KEW Tech, being able to expand, at least in part, has to rely on the patents. They wouldn't be able to secure an investment. They wouldn't be able to comfortably innovate and tell people about what they're doing if they didn't have the patents in place in order to protect their ideas.
So we play in a market with a very high barrier to entry, because the amount of money and time you have to spend in order to get a product that works is extremely high, and actually very few companies in the world over the last 30 years have actually managed it. You can count them on one hand. So as a result, you can only imagine how important it is to protect all the things you've worked so hard to produce. We wouldn't really know what to do, actually, if it wasn't for Stuart saying, actually, this is what you need to do, and that keeps us continually improving and evolving our strategy.
Patent attorney's job is to delve down and find that one nugget of inventive step that they are trying to extract so that they can get you the patent to cover that. Why would an investor want to put money into a company where somebody could just come along and steal the golden egg, get the patent? The investor will then go, okay, you're serious about this, I'm more likely to put my money into your company.
Having this IP in place is obviously not just about us growing as a business alone, but it's about us being able to deliver the impact that we can through the technology we've developed and be able to really and truly contribute towards a net zero future.